Hi everybody and welcome back to Calm Your Dog. Now for today's video I'm going to be talking about the age old question of when is my puppy going to calm down? Now as we all know, puppies are a little bit crazy but we all love them for that. But obviously the age old question is, when exactly did they start to calm down? When do I get to have a little bit of a breather? When I'm not constantly watching this puppy? When do they actually sleep for long periods of time? And that's a question that a lot of people ask when they do have a puppy. But believe me, once your dog gets older, you almost miss those days. I know that sometimes, obviously Marlo's quite a senior dog now. I think it's about 11 or 10 or 11. So he's quite a senior dog. But whenever we take him out for walks, in certain aspects of the walk, he'll almost turn back into a puppy. And it is so cute and it's so sweet. So please do make sure you spend as much time as you do with your dog when they're a puppy. Because when they get older and they become like this, where they're just trying to sleep at any given moment, you'll want to see them playing about and messing about, unless they're ripping things to shreds and then you're like, I need them to calm down a little bit. Before we do get started though, let me know down below in the comments, is your dog still a big ball of energy or have they calmed down a little bit now? Please do let us know down below in the comments. We absolutely love to hear what you guys have to say, so let us know down below in the comments, but let's just get started. So like we know, puppies are big balls of energy, whether they're following your every move around the house or they're off to go in a corner getting into some trouble, they are always down to be mischievous and run around crazy. Now as we all know, high energy levels are actually to be expected with puppies. After all, they're experiencing a world full of things, but there are a few different things that can determine exactly when your puppy might decide to calm down. The first one is obviously breed. Now different breeds will mature at different levels. For example, border collie like Milo, he matures quite early on, just because they're known to be a working dog, so they'll almost have that mentality that they've got to do something. Like he was really easy to train, which meant that he never really had any sort of behavioural issues, so he was always a pretty calm dog. He never really ripped things. The only thing we had issue with Milo was he ripped the carpet when he was younger, and that was just because I think he thought it was something for him to play with. But other than that, he's genuinely a really good dog and he doesn't chew the carpet anymore. He's completely matured over that, but that was pretty much when he was a puppy. So even the best trained dogs can still stumble at different points, so just be aware of that as well. But like I said, breed is a major thing that can determine when exactly your dog will start to mature. There's some dogs where they're just a child or they're a very young dog or acts like a young dog for years and years and years and years. The next one is actually social structure. Now what I mean by this is if you actually have numerous dogs within the family, you might notice that they'll start to mature a little bit quicker because they have loads of dogs to sort of look up to and admire. You'll notice that they actually won't crave the attention as much because they'll be getting the attention from the other dogs and playing about with them. So you'll actually notice that they won't be mischievous as much as they would be if they were on their own. So another thing is, if you have multiple dogs in the house and whatever they're, how much socializing they've had will also determine how fast they calm down, how fast they're able to mature. And the next one is sex. Now obviously females are known to mature pretty quickly. Most are ready to have babies by the time they are 6 to 9 months old. With that biological maturity comes a calmer attitude as well. Whereas males, on the other hand, take a little bit longer. There's also spaying and neutering to consider as well with these, which can actually make them mature quicker as well. Then in terms of timing, so when are you expected for your dog to fully mature? Now obviously this will completely depend on many different factors which I spoke about earlier, but you can usually imagine your dog to mature between the ages of 6 to 12 months. You'll either notice that they'll just become more familiar with their environment and they'll start to be more mischievous, or they'll become familiar with the environment to the point where they'll calm down, there won't be as much going on, they won't have much to distract them, or they'll be more trained. So it can go both either way, but I would say 6 to 12 months is when you can kind of notice that you're able to control them a little bit more and they might be calmed down a little bit more. Please do let us know down below in the comments if you do have an older dog breed, how long did it take for them to calm down? Please let us know down below. I'm sure a lot of people watching would also love to know exactly when you can sort of average that out. If you did enjoy this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment down below. And of course, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. And if you'd like to, and me and Milo, we'll see you next week for next week's video. Bye.